I'll tell you how to get the this suit on any outfit. And I'm talking about this suit right here, the one in front. So what you gotta do is you come to this location right here, cause you got the strip club right here. So you run to the strip club. And you're gonna step inside. Once the helmet comes off, you put on the outfit that you want on. Okay, somebody dropping money on me. Nice. And when you come out, you're gonna have a tube on top. Let me just pick up this money real quick. Hello, mother. Okay, now you go save it. And you can do that to any outfit that you want. You just do the whole thing again. Flight suits, you can get it on green, you can get it on black. I like black. So I'm gonna go do it again. Oh shit. Everybody going crazy. Oh fuck. Come on, move. Okay, come on, okay. Same thing. Helmet comes off. Pick any outfit. Walk outside. There it is. Here's another glitch. How to get the night vision goggles on any of the outfits. To start, you gotta be on passive mode. Okay. Wait for that thing to go on. Okay, you got on passive mode. You press right on the D-pad. Once you're sitting down, you're gonna tell your friend outside to kill you. No, first, you gotta disable passive mode. Then, you tell your friend to kill you. So once you should spawn like this. Okay, so you come right here. You go to your office. And you just pick any outfit you want. And I'll put in this one. Okay. After that, make sure you save it. And I like it, so I'm gonna put it to all my outfits. Okay, I'll do that later. Well, thanks for watching.
I need your love, I need your time when everything's wrong.